Get it on the 4x200 for the boys. I was seeing Methodist out front there, Methodist Hermitage, Tivoli's in, but they're running inside, there's Anglican, but on the outside is Methodist. Methodist on the outside, as they come to the first handover, it's Methodist. Methodist coming up to the first handover, Anglican is also in it, and Anglican breaks, and Methodist breaks, and Tivoli and Culture Stars and RC and Committee, but it's Anglican, Methodist, Rising Stars, Tivoli, RC and Committee, as they come to the... It's still Rising Stars, Methodist. The one from the audio side there is from Tivoli. But Rising Stars, Tivoli, Methodist, Anglican, as they're coming over at the top of the field, it's still Rising Stars. And here goes Tivoli. And Methodist is there. So it's Rising Stars, RC, Methodist, Tivoli, Committee, Anglican, then other. Rising Stars. RC. Methodist and Tivoli, Committee, Anglican. The bottom of the building, she rises to the world for followed by RC, followed by Speed Zone, RC, Methodist, Tivoli, Committee, Anglican.
As they make the final handover, here comes Speed Zone. Keep your eyes on the track, St. Patrick's. They are running and running hard. Tivoli is also there, so that is Methodist. Hermitage is also there, and on the curve. Keep your eyes inside there as Speed Zone on the outside in the lead and running away. He's going to win it quite comfortable. It's Tivoli chasing, but would not hold him here. Keep your eyes here. It's still Hermitage looking for third. Methodist is going to hold on to it as they go finish now. Ladies and gentlemen, there you have the second relay of the evening. Let's put our hands together for the competitors.